Marketers, I know you're constantly juggling multiple marketing campaigns across a number of channels. And with so many graphics to design and so much copy to write, capturing leads and promoting deals through pop-ups can fall to the wayside. Well, if you want to tap into the power of pop-ups without the added effort, then I've got just the tool for you. Stick around for today's product showcase. What's going on, fam? Jay here with AppSumo, and today I can't wait to tell you about Optinly, which helps you build website pop-ups that engage visitors so you can monetize your traffic and grow your email list. Now here's where Optinly is unique. Optinly takes a goal-based approach that makes things easier on you and your business. Each goal represents a primary growth goal that every marketer wants to achieve, and it comes with a ready-made template that helps you hit your numbers. All right, let's create a campaign. I'll choose my goal and template, and then I'll be taken to the settings tab where all the magic happens. In the pop-up editor, I can make edits to the text, colors, and animations. Once I'm happy with the pop-up design, I can determine things like timing, rules, triggers, and devices. It's seriously that simple. Let's check out the pop-up from a user's perspective. Pretty sweet, right? All right, real quick, let's cruise through some other features of Optinly. The dashboard displays all of the campaigns and their status. Under the subscriber tab, you can see your total subscribers and filter them by campaign. Head over to integrations to connect the fan faves like MailChimp, ConvertKit, SendFox, and more. Then under sites, you can connect your Optinly account with multiple sites. Thanks to the handy installation instructions, it's as easy as connecting a code to the back end of your website or with a WordPress plugin. Marketers, start crushing your goals with an easy to use pop-up builder that keeps you on track. Drive conversions and get more subscribers with Optinly. What is going on, fam? What's a good synonym for fam? What's going on, family? Jay, and with so many graphics, how now, brown cow?